My name is Yezu. Today I read the Bible. The Bible today is this. Abraham's big test. Yes, now I will read this story, okay? Promised Abraham a son, and from that son many descendants who would bless the world. But Abraham and his wife Sarah were too old to have children. Yes, Dan, you found the Bible jam. Next page. Years went by, still Abraham trust God promise. When he was 100 and Sarah was 19, God reminded them of his promise. Sarah was going to have a baby. Wow, this is amazing. Next page. When their son was born, Sarah was so joyful that she loved God had brought the daughter. She says, so they named their son Isaac, which means he loved. This question. God promised Abraham a son whose descendants who blessed the world through. Yeah. Next page. When Isaac was boy, God tested Abraham by telling him, take Isaac out to mountain Moriah and kill him as a sacrifice. Abraham confused, but still he trusted God. There's Abraham and Isaac. Next page. Isaac held the wood and Abraham held a knife and torch. Together they climbed the mountain. Here is a lamb for the sacrifice, asked Isaac. God will prove it. Abraham replied. This diamond, you found the Bible gem. Next page. Abraham arrayed the wood on an altar, tied up Isaac, and laid in on the wood as he raised knife to kill Isaac. An angel called his name Abraham. Oh, this donkey. This question. What did God tell Abraham to kill us of scarcity? Number two. Next page. Don't hurt the ball, the angel cried. God's no. Now, oh, what happened? Don't hurt the boy, the angel cried. Angel cried. God knows you must trust him, promise. Look, there's in the bushes, found in herbs, may it home, sacrifice that instant. Next page. So Abraham sacrificed the ram instead of the son. He called it the place God will prove, because God proved sacrifice just as God had said his promise came true. Next page. Did Abraham believe God would really keep his promise? Yes. Yes. Today we read the Bible for fun and fun. See you next time. Bye.